And without understanding our faith, we can understand how reasons and faith would work together.
We treat religion as if it were an ice cream flavor, whatever tastes good to me.
We are all at the feet of Jesus, men and women, boys and girls.
Solation is a nonprofit my husband and I started that celebrates what it means to be a soul and to walk into becoming appropriately human. When I've traveled and spoken to groups about what it means to be appropriately human, I noticed several years back that there was a lot of confusion about what it means to be female and a Christian, and even some fear because, well, a lot of women view their femininity like Dorothy saw her ruby slippers. Something glitzy, got a lot of shine, but maybe isn't really an asset while we're here on Earth. So starting with that foundation, Ruby Slippers is about owning and coming home to our femininity, seeing the way God has made women unique all the way to their soul.
We know we're made in God's image if we believe that text in Genesis, but what does that mean?
I think that Christ finds that women's femininity is one of the unique ways God is shown on earth. Just as God is shown by men, God is shown by women. We are a different reflection of the triune God here on earth. Solation is as much about becoming appropriately female if you're a woman as it is becoming appropriately male if you're a man. Solation is about Dale and I working together to model a man and a woman who both want to walk into whole human living. People want to become good at life, and that's what Jesus came to bring. He said that he offered abundant life, the good life, and that he wanted to help us walk into becoming more appropriately human.